Hey, congratulate me! I managed to hack into the SHIELD database and get more info. I found out that SHIELD's think tank, the Imperium, is working on something called Project Warlord. I'm not sure, but I've got bigger problems. SHIELD's hot on my trail and I've gotta hide. There's only two places I figure I can go. The Baxter Building or the X-Mansion. Ask Pym which one would be safer.
Hi, what can I do for you? What do you mean safe? Like will it catch on fire or fall over in an earthquake? Well, the Baxter Building is home to the Fantastic Four, and sometimes Reed Richards does work for SHIELD. So yeah, there could be soldiers there. I'm not sure. You'd have to ask Professor Xavier about that. You know me. I'm just here to help.
Hello, and welcome back from Murder World. Do you require information? Come back anytime.
Greetings. I apologize for not giving you my full attention. Using Cerebro to locate Nightcrawler requires a great deal of effort. Yes, he's definitely in Mephisto's realm. I've even managed a small amount of communication with him. I'm not sure. No, they aren't. I don't believe having soldiers within my home would sit well with the X-Men. You're quite welcome.
What's going on? Thanks. When you get back from Mephisto's realm, I'll try to have more info on Project Warlord. I'm just in it for the money.